I'm making something. Not sure really what it is, but I'm making it. Feel like I should either... I'm turning on lights. Yeah. Okay. So... I didn't do anything, but I'm making breakfast. It's 12, but whatever. So you can watch. I'm gonna do something that I did last night, the same vibe. Yeah, that feels right. I'm gonna No, see, what the fuck? Come on. Alright, so I'm gonna do like a mushroom. Don't fucking laugh at me, bitch. I can feel you laughing. I can feel everyone laughing at me right now. Anyway, I'm gonna do like a mushroom thing with eggs. The vibe is that I'm gonna take a hold on here. This one, I'm just gonna tell you what I'm doing as I'm doing it. I'm not gonna like give you a rundown before I do it because I don't feel like doing that. So I got a bowl, okay, and then I got a small bowl, and that bowl has a little bit of wee wah in it. Okay, put the wee wah in just a little bit. And then I'm using cream again. Okay, just a little bit. And then I'm gonna take these mushrooms and I'm gonna dice them into really small little cubes. And then I'm gonna let them soak in the steamer. I'm putting this bowl in the steamer. And I'm gonna put the mushrooms in. I'm gonna put kelp, which is seaweed. I hope you know that. I guess I'll put a little bit of lemon too. I feel like I don't need to. I like these ones. Also, don't fucking judge me about my cutting because I know I can't cut, so. Don't look. Like, don't look at me. Somebody's gonna confront me about this one day. I love you too. Okay, now take the mushrooms, right? Wait. No. Wait, what am I doing? I have to prepare the fucking steamer. Okay, so I'm filling up a pot. It's a steamer. It's not just a regular pot. It's the best thing in the world. Wait. That's a lot of motherfucking water. Now, we have to wait 3 years for the water to boil, and then we're gonna put... I'm changing my mind, I don't know why. Yes. Okay. So we're going to take the kombu and put it in the cream and water. Yes, I'm cutting it. I don't know if you're supposed to do that. I'm sure it's fine. I'm making like, hold up, my titties look weird. Great. Now, take the mushrooms, put them in the cream. Maybe. Oh, no. Bacon. I know how to cook. Cook, yeah? Let's go. cook. Meanwhile, I keep cooking. Okay, I'm gonna dice the bacon as well. And that looks pretty good to me. I'm gonna fill this with water. What the fuck am I doing? I don't even need to do that. I guess I do. Okay. Great. Yeah, this is breakfast that takes 500 years. That should be good. Then we're gonna heat up. Is ready, so I'm gonna put the kombu with the cream. I'm gonna stir it a little bit.
I'm gonna throw the mushrooms in with the bay leaf and cream. Okay. I'm just gonna mix that around. And let that all sit in there. Okay, and then where's the top? Where's the fucking top? Am I having a stroke? What's going on? Oh, there it is. Put it down. It's frosted flakes. I'm making frosted flakes.
Oh, fucking Jesus Christ.
All right, I've never done this, but I'm gonna do it. I have bacon in a pan right now that's going, it's not fully cooked, but there's a lot of like, a lot of stuff like caked onto the pan. I'm gonna use a white wine on the bacon because what the fuck, you know? Because why not? And I'm going to deglaze it and turn up the heat. Okay. Then I'm gonna take dates. They're dried dates. Just like this. Take one. I'll take two. Fuck it. Why not? And then I'm going to take a ramekin, maple syrup, this. What? I'm making, okay, it's, so I'm just fucking freestyling, but it's bacon. I deglazed the pan with white wine that the bacon was in because it was cakey and I don't know, I feel like it was the right thing to do. Maybe it was the wrong thing to do, who knows. But there's bacon and then I have cream with water. And I have dill, bay leaf, and kombu. And I have that steaming with diced mushroom in the steamer. Here. And then, which smells really fucking good. And then I have maple syrup. trust the process. Or don't. I don't care. I'm just coating the bottom of the ramekin. And then I'm cutting the dates. Placing them in here. I feel like one is enough. Anyway. These are dried, but I'm going to rehydrate them. And then I'm gonna put the dates with the maple syrup in the steamer. And like I said, rehydrate them. I'm just gonna keep cooking this bacon. I want it to be crispy, but it's not doing what I want, so fuck it. I'll just take longer for that, but salt. Holy titty fuck. And then I'm just mixing this around. I just put salt in it. Really good, in my opinion. Then, while the steamer's still hot, I'm gonna take, I'm just gonna throw some eggs in the already boiling water. Take two. Mushroom cup, okay? Utensils in front of you. Bacon on. Me, Doja. Anyway. crusty with the bacon. And then the eggs are gonna go for 6 minutes, five. I still want them to be kind of runny. And then also, do this and this at the same time. So the eggs are boiling, and the dates and maple syrup are steaming above the eggs. And then we have this, which I actually want thoroughly fried. Then wrap these up. So really, we just wait and do not shit for the next 5 minutes. Okay, now this can come off. Holy cock and balls. That's not gonna be easy. Okay, so let's take. So now we have maple syrup, dates, all here.
and bacon. And then the egg should be like pretty good in like 2 minutes. So let's just take, you know, it feels like the eggs might be a nightmare. The eggs will be a nightmare. But anyway, whatever. Let's just cook them for 2 more minutes. I'll wait. I don't want to, but I'll wait. I'm going to pop this in so it's hot. Just so that there's no... problem with that. Okay. I'm excited. This is going to be good. It's eggs and bacon, but it's a little different. Turning off the heat, I'm gonna get a bowl, I'm gonna fill it with ice and water, and then I'm gonna start to peel the eggs. God help us all, and God bless America, and that's it. Could be nice with olive oil. I'm doing a little bit of olive oil, even though I don't need it, but it could be nice. It's just a lot of, there's already like bacon and shit, just a tiny bit of olive oil. And honestly, that looks really fucking pretty. Oh God, I love how that looks. And then eggs out. Yeah, these eggs are gonna be a nightmare. Fuck it. I don't know. Well, we might be all fuck. Titties.
12:40. Alright. I think that's enough time. So, I'm gonna go like this. You have okay, so I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna take this egg. I wish I could show you while I'm doing it. I'm gonna cut this egg in half. Different knife. I'm gonna cut this egg in half. Oh, fuck me. And then we're gonna take and already that looks actually really cute. Not mad at it. So this is this here. And then we'll take the egg. I'm just gonna place it in. I wish it was pretty, but it's not. Okay, and then I'm gonna take the dates, flip them over in the maple syrup. And then I'm gonna take that and just place. On top. I might just save this one. Because I like the two. And then bacon. Right next to the egg. And then I kind of wish there was more red. Or something, or another color. Could be, I could add more like green to it. I'm gonna break this egg. I'm stuffing this date with bacon because why not? And then I'm gonna eat it before I eat the actual food. Okay, that's pretty much it. I'll have this egg if I want it. I'm just gonna let it chill for a little bit. All right, that's me cooking. Goodbye, basically. And have a nice day. Love you. I don't know what I would call it. Let's call it, let's just call it, because I'm hungry. Bye. It's so fucking good. Can you hear me? So the stuff at the bottom, like the soup, is just a cream that I put in a steamer with mushroom. It's diced mushroom, kombu, olive oil, a little bit of water, and dill. And it's fucking crazy. It's the best breakfast I've ever made in my entire life. Fucking insane. And then I put bacon with a steamed date. I made the bacon on a pan, so it's like crispy a little bit. Could be crispier, but I don't think it's fine. It's good soft with this. But then I put the bacon on the pan, and then I put a date inside of a bowl with maple syrup on the bottom. I coated the bottom, and then I steamed the dates in the maple syrup. And then I took them out, and I flipped them around in the syrup so that they were like coated on both sides. And I put it in the soup with a hard-boiled egg, which was supposed to be soft boiled. But, this one's much prettier. Fuck. Oopsie, whoopsie. I'm gonna put this egg in there. That's the best thing I've ever cooked for breakfast.
See you at BBW. Yeah, see you at BBW. Last night I made dinner. And it was very good. It was something that I didn't invent it. I ripped it from something that I had in Mexico. And there was a incredible chef there who, his name's Mauro Colagrego. I think it's Colagreco. But he made it, he took a beet. By the way, this beet was like, this is what this guy did. Listen to me. It's an excursion. He took a beet, he fucking planted it 2 years in some special soil, I think, and then unplanted it. Wait, fuck. He grew a beet, it grew, and then he took it out of the ground and put it back. Wait, no. He took it out of the ground, he put it in a shed. Then he put it back in the ground for 2 years. That's what I think. I could be wrong. They explained it to us. 2 years it took to make these beets. It was a big fucking beet, this big. And he cut it into these thin slices after like cooking it. He cuts it into slices. He puts it in like a cream with caviar. And like God knows what's in the cream and whatever. But I tried to make my own. And I did the caviar and everything. And I added lobster to it. I just put like two claws on top. And it looked beautiful to me, but everybody was like, this looks fucking foul. This looks disgusting. I can't believe you think that we'd want to eat this. And I'm like, come on. You don't even know what it tastes like. It's not like it's not edible. I wouldn't eat bugs. I have a fucking line, you know? There's a line that I won't cross. I'm not gonna eat a fucking bug. I might eat one bug in my lifetime, but that's it. I'm good off that. I'm not gonna like it. I've tried escargot. I've eaten a bug. No, but my point is that I've tried escargot and it tastes like earth and not in a good way. That's my opinion. I don't like it. I do not like escargot. That's the cutest thing that's been said in this chat room today. Yeah, so I copied this dish and it was really good. But not as good, obviously. But it was very fucking good. For something, like, for me, like, making something like that, it was okay. I fucking snapped. I really did. I snapped. Wow. Wow. I have a meeting that I have to go to. But I'll be back, maybe. All right. Bye.